love it.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Ooh, look at that. I really know how to dance.
Come on, babe. Let's dance the night away.
Yeah, hey, everybody. Welcome back. So I cut my game back on, and I took two steps, and this cutscene already started. So, yeah. So, yeah, what a lovely way to come back into the game. Yeah, so that is going to be the primary function of the camera, ladies and gentlemen. So now we can do exorcisms, I guess. I can still move. Okay. That was a little jarring. And if I recall correctly, I think some of these have time limits in defeat all the enemies within the amount of time. It's been a minute, so. Mission clear. You get nothing. All right. We were going to put it towards combat next. Okay.
What was I just doing?
Hey! Wait up!
Just now, was that Sonic?
Ah, that should calm things down a bit around here. Chalk another one up for Sonic.
You know Sonic?
Of course. He was here just a moment ago.
Tell me what's happened to him. Please, tell me everything you know.
I'll happily explain everything over a plate of cucumber sandwiches.
That man and his sandwiches, good God. Oh, did you see that? That was amazing. This camera's incredible. Now you can help fix all the folks going a little bonkers. Just remember to go see Professor when we run out of film. Why she's... Okay, yeah, so that's the primary thing. So you can talk with people, and if they seem a little bit down or out of character, you can press the camera button, and then we can help them out. So, I have no idea where I need to be going. Let's go back to the professor. Jeez. Yeah, well, that's what you get. All right, let's continue onward here. So I think everyone should be good here, so we should be. Good evening. Is that for an evening stroll too? It's beautiful, isn't it? Clock tower aglow and stars reflecting. Ah, so. Are you creeping on this guy? Feel my ink all over. Like I was all night dancing. Lately my memory of night has been fuzzy. Yeah, cause y'all had some issues. So let's go ahead and talk to Professor Pickle. Sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, it's... Hey, Amy, what's up? Still can't believe it's you inside that tank. But no matter the package, you're still my size. Oh, ain't that sweet. All right, let's go ahead and talk to Professor Pickle. Okay, so we're gonna go to Chunan, which was, you know, which is the equivalent to, you know, real world China. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the world map. Yeah. You're stress eating. Don't do that. Man, your grandpa's still spry enough to be playing with the man. It's got to be the tea. Sorry. There you are. There we go. Oh, I missed that. Okay. Welcome to Chunin. I only regret that I am not able to give to you. What's wrong? Well, you see, our village's most precious treasure is missing. The village elder went in search of it and returned. We would go search for him, but monsters lurk outside our village. I'll find your elder. We messed up and said, oh, that's too bad. Anyway. Could you imagine? Oh, yes. Our treasure is good. Okay. Okay. All right. You have anything to say? The elder hasn't come back. Say he left our village. Okay. So they pretty much have. No. I didn't want to talk to you. I already spoke to you. Oh, nothing. Oh, thank you. You can't come through here. Out of the question. Too dangerous. You cannot pass without Lin's permission. What? Lin has asked you to help him? Okay. Alright, so we're going to help them find their elder here. So we can, everyone can be happy and whatnot. Alright, we are starting off with a night level, ladies and gentlemen, so let's go and get this show on the road. Yeah, turn around on that one. It's just like, you don't think to think of look there, because you're like, oh, the level just started, but nope. Get something out of their hats. Can run off into the water and die, so just be careful. This level has such a nice track, but it's just like you fight so many bad guys, you really don't get it. Yo? And I'm finding medals left and right, okay. I can't remember if that's plot or if this is plot. Let's go. Of course. Yeah, I ran into a gauntlet. My goodness. Okay. Found another one. Okay. Got a full health bags in here. Yeah, I know there's something over here. Yeah, be careful. Like I said, you can't fall in the water and die. That is not shallow. Let's continue onward here. Easy enough battle. Ooh, I don't know why I pressed it. Yeah, I dare not even risk that. I see the moon metal there, I really do. I see that moon metal over there, but I definitely do not want to die right now. So. Sorry, moon metal. And I'm sorry if it seems like I'm just doing one combo. Like, this is a combo that's just dependable for me for right now until we upgrade all of our capabilities. So, sorry. Ah. always take care of the wizards first, the mages, because they can power up enemies or they can shield around them. So if you take care of them first, normally it's best to go. You? Get on, thank you. Go. I just like how you roll. All right. Oh, I do not like that. That is so janky. Oh, jeez. What? Why are you not doing? Okay. Big boy. No, don't go that way. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh dear. not gonna do that right now. Yeah, I just don't want to do all this and then lose all my progress, and then not only just the progress, but lose all my my earnings as well. Nope, not gonna do it. So.
Oh, yeah, that's right, baby.
Yeah, I mean, Tin Man, I mean, it's been one of the shorter ones. But yeah, we did it. Alright, so we learned that new skill. Let's get our unleashed up. Let me see what else. Our speed, and let's go back to life. Our strength again. Whoa. Alright, so we have a boss battle. Dark Guy of Phoenix. Oh, I can't get it yet. Oh, jeez, I didn't see him firing this thing. Dang it! Trying to get all the medals too. Oh, Jesus. I didn't realize there was quick QTEs. That was my fault. I forgot that there was. I'm over here just trying to beat him to death. Yeah, so that's the name of the game. And so we do that a few more times. And change a bit. Okay, yeah. Oh, no, I'm missing one more medal. Maybe it's in the final phase. Go. You still got Judy. Oh, there it is. No. Let's get some of these rings real quick. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Get in the water, get in the water. Great, now my rhythm is all off. Are you kidding me? Thank you.
Looks like he runs out of breath eventually. That's my chance.
Thank you. Where are you going? Huh.
strike three, monster! That's enough out of you! I rule!
Man, Sonic's trash talking. He becomes strong when he's in Werehog form. But alright, I'm mad at you. Alright, so the boss battle has been done.
Alright.
Yes, thank you.
All right, so that means another chunk of the Earth is now back together.
He's come back to his senses.
I see. I'll bet your job is to guard the Chaos Emerald Temple. You must have gone berserk when the emeralds lost their power. Well, I'm glad you're back. Want some chocolate?
Doesn't chocolate kill birds too? I know it's not the best thing for dogs. But I'm pretty sure chocolate for birds is not good. But then again, this is a phoenix, so I guess if it did die, it would just come right back to life. Yeah, you do you, Mr. Phoenix. High-res sandwich I've ever seen in my life. That sandwich has been the topic of discussion for the last, I don't know, since 2008. Since this game came out, everybody was talking about that sandwich and how good it looked.
Lazy. Here I go to the trouble of waking that Dark Gaia thing up, and it causes me nothing but delays.
Dark Gaia had yet to reach maturity within the planet's core, ergo it was still incomplete at the time of its awakening. Ergo, it was
I don't want to hear about its weight issues. So what if I gave it a bit of a sudden awakening? This is unacceptable.
Ergo, this is the repercussion of your hasty actions.
What was that? I'm having a bad enough day as it is. First that professor runs off with the Gaia manuscripts, and now the planet's coming back together.
That, Doctor, is the result of the power of the Chaos Emeralds, which you discarded along with Sonic. Ergo, another repercussion of your hasty actions.
Junkie, that was all part of my plan, part of the big picture. Where's the fun in having my plan succeed without any challenge? Anyway, what's the status of the remaining temples of Gaia?
Eggman forces have currently secured all locations. Defensive preparations are nearly complete.
That'll take care of Sonic for now. Which leaves the problem of Dark Gaia. It'd be difficult to collect every piece scattered all across the world.
Searching conventional wisdom banks for topical advice, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Slow and steady wins the race. Nobody likes a whiner.
Isn't there a more efficient way? Some way to, well, I don't know, gather them all up at once. Wait, that's it, of course!
With this, all of my plans will be realized.
All right, well, yeah, so we are back at it. So, save the old man. My name is Brenda, professional beauty and ace freelance writer. It's not hard to see that something major happened to the planet, but I've been investigating since it started, and I can't find the cause. As a journalist, it is my duty to uncover the hard truth. there's gotta be some... Alright, so now she'll kind of quiz us what's been going on. It's been all over your face. Come on, dish it. Stop being so pushy. Okay, ask me anything. Who is behind the planet getting broken like this? Bam. What are the gems, the power to heal the planet? Hey, awesome. Mark got a Shadow the Hedgehog. Shadows coming out of nowhere. I heard that. If you take too long on these questions, she will default and say that you don't know it. I wasn't expecting that last question. Yeah, you do that, and, you know, you get goodies and stuff for helping her out, so. But, yeah, we're actually going to go ahead and call it a party here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining me today. This has been AJ with Justin Gaming. Please stay tuned as we complete and finish Sonic Unleashed. I'll see you next time.